party was nice, the party was pumping.
V-I-O.
And everybody having a ball.
V-I-O.
Until the fellas start the name calling.
V-I-O.
And the girls respond to the call. I heard a poor one shout out.
Who let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
I see the dance people had a ball, cause she really found them stepped out. Get back, Gruffy, bash Gruffy, get back, you flea infested mongrel. Myself, I man, no get angry.
Hey,
yeah.
V-I-O.
Two Eddie girls calling them canine. Hey,
V-I-O.
But they tell me, hey man, part of the party.
V-I-O.
You put a woman in front and a man behind. I have a woman shout out.
Who let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Say, I told you. It's nothing if he don't have a bone.
Bone doggy, hold your bone. Bone doggy, hold it.
A doggy is nothing if he don't have a bone.
Bone doggy, hold your bone. Bone doggy, hold it. Hold it.
Who let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
She really found them stepped out. Get back, Gruffy, bash Gruffy. Get back, you flea infested mongrel.
My back for years.
The party is
on. Darren Smith. Here is Del Mansfield. There was a spike. He gets it back for Darren Smith. Sweetie Del Mansfield. Let's go. Over the extreme eastern side of the ground.
25,000 people fell for Dave. The big man. The climax. A supreme game of rugby league. El Mazri trailing by one, but then he's got it away. It has come
back.
He has got it. The flags are in the air. Some of the Canterbury Bulldogs, they have won it. 16 consecutive. 22-21. One more time. Look at this. Look at this. It has just got over the crossbar. And Hazem El Magic wins the game for Canterbury.